Welcome back everyone to the next part of the Gurumin, a Monstrous Adventure Let's Play. So today we're going to be taking on, what are we taking on? We're taking on something, and I'm going the wrong way already. So, one thing I might want to mention is that this video is actually in 1080p at 60 frames a second. I got some computer upgrades, so now my computer can handle recording above 720p. Yeah. So, the video quality should also be a bit better. But, last time we were at Motoro's gym, and he asked us to bring by three people. Okay, so we need three team members, so let's go invite some of them. I assume we just have to talk to them. I'm hoping it's that trivial, because, yeah, otherwise it might be a little bit annoying. And we also have to take on that new stage that was found, so that'll be interesting. But let's go invite some of the monsters. There we go. You're not busy now? I guess you could say that. I'm recruiting a team, you in? Sure, why not? What game? Alright, I don't know yet. It doesn't matter, I'll be there. Who else is on your team? I haven't decided. Well, you could always ask Chucky, he's usually free. Okay, I'll go ask him. Oh yeah, I guess... Oh, that is not Chucky. So... Hey, what are you doing? Nothing, why? I'm recruiting a team. Are we gonna play a game? I don't know what game yet, but it'll be fun. Hey, I love games. I'll meet you when you're ready to start playing. Is there anyone else on our team, huh? Poco. Poco, huh? Sounds like fun. Yeah, listen... This would be a good goalie if that's relevant to Hoccer. I remember... Oh, nope. These two, I guess, it just appear. Bonjour, mademoiselle. When I was a prisoner of the fams, blah, blah, blah. Okay, so we have two. I think we have a team now, actually, because it's 3-on-3, so obviously pardon would count as one. At least I'm hoping that'll be a pain in the butt otherwise. Alrighty. What can I do for you? I came to visit. You've assembled your team. Good. Let's prepare to play. Shall I explain the rules? Simply score a point by getting the ball in the opposing goal. After 3 minutes, the team with the most goals wins. Have you chosen your team's name yet? The Monster Dream Team. Hey, when did we decide that? Just now. The Monster Dream Team sounds very strong indeed. We are the Motoro Astrals. We will someday be world champions. Wow. Go easy on us, okay? Let us begin. Okay. Wow. This is interesting. So we do have a time limit. Whoa. Wow, already losing. It's kind of awkward to control. Wow, that could have been bad. So they do... I don't know if there's a way to specifically... Wow. This is really awkward to control, actually. Can I actually... Wow, being the goalie. I got this. Wow. Wow. Wow! Digby, no! You're kicking my ass! What? What is going on? Okay, so we got like 2 minutes. We can totally catch up, right? Wow. Chucky, why? Even though it's me being bad. Do I need to charge a drill? Okay. Wow. Coco is the team MVP right now. They just need to keep chewing on themselves. Wow. This is not gonna end well. Yep, nope. Nope. I can't even... Wow, I hit it. This game. I feel like it's kind of useless trying to actually steal it when they have it. So I'm just gonna start staying in the net. If I could do like some goalie stuff, then... Yeah. See, it doesn't do much damage when I kick, so I think it's better for us to actually charge the attack. Wow. Okay. Let's try this again. Unfortunate, the score was 1-15. The next World Championship is my competition. Hey, we didn't do worse this time. Okay, so the general strategy I'm gonna go for is reading up online, they just say, don't even bother trying to be on the offense because both of our two partners are highly capable of scoring. So it's best if we just wait in defense, and jumping and homing attack into the ball actually sends it pretty far off. So yeah, see, just like that. God dang it, Chucky's pretty decent at this. Why are they running back? Okay, Motoro. Where's the ball? Okay. Yeah, see, it goes pretty far off. Now, I don't know if I should really be trying to hit it for as far as I can, but that's how I'm gonna do it. As long as we can keep up this momentum we got going here by me standing around doing nothing and letting the AIs do all the work for me. Oh, we're getting close. See, it goes pretty far off. That would have been amazing if it actually went in there. Where's the ball? See? Just jump and hit it. This is nerve-wracking, actually. Come on, Chucky, make a goal. Give us a safety net. I would have laughed. I thought for a second the ball was, like, stuck. And I would have laughed if I just had to wait around. Okay, so 2-0. We got this. Yeah, I don't like how close Motoro is. If that goes in, aw. And the AI seem to be dynamically switch. Yeah. Okay. There we go. Oh, I just didn't have the reaction type for that. I wasn't expecting the strike hit. Anyways, we still got a good leeway. Just gotta make sure they don't score. Chucky is OP AF. Like, what the hell? I don't even understand. He's just OP. Okay. Look, two versus... Oh, never mind. Um. Okay, I don't wanna. Okay, you got this. Holy smokes. Okay. Just gonna let them do their thing. Is this a- Yeah, I probably shouldn't have done that. I left the goal. Oh well. Okay, 10 seconds. As long as they don't score 3 times. Oh yeah. Just like that. We did it. I'm running a standing still. Not bad at all. The score was 4-1. Take this gold medal in honor of defeating the Motoro Astrals. And there we go. Thanks. And if we talk to him, what happens? Came to visit you. Oh, shit. No. Nope. Not doing it. It's just a replay. Yeah, you don't need to explain. A gold medal is kind of, like, it makes sense of why we got it, but... oh shit, I can't escape. Wait, what? Minigame pause, stop? I don't understand sometimes this game. Well, anyways, that took up a lot of time. But let's head back to town and do the most awkward way of getting there. It's a gold medal. I don't think we have enough to get anything, though. That's a problem. Let me save, first of all. Since I learned my lesson from the last time. Okay. Let's talk to Gramps. 7. Oh, we can get a nightcap. Okay, so what does that do? Nightcap. Stop snoring. Okay. Effects are critical, apparently. We do have some junk we can use to upgrade some of our new, equipment we got. Anything new? Oh, yeah. Nothing new for new moves we can learn. Bye. Oops. Upgrade. I can only really upgrade these two things. Damage reduced by 50%, that's fantastic, actually. Yeah, I was hoping for that 75%, but that's actually going to come in handy for boss fights. I can imagine that. 1.5. Too bad we couldn't, like, combine them. But then again, that'll be OP AF. Anyways, got all we can do. Let's head on to that next stage. Is it gonna be like a new area? It looks like we already grabbed everything. Everyone's houses are complete now, except for, you know, the random houses that don't have people. But let's check it out. I'm really looking forward to watching this and seeing how the video turns out with Oblivion Abyss. So what we're gonna do actually is not do that yet. Let's actually finish the eggplant caverns here, the boss fight, and see where we can go from there. Thank you. hallway of doom. Okay, so let's fight. It starts with Giga, so let's do that. Appears to have saved my previous boss fight, so...
Are you still here?
You think I'm just going to let you go? What's this all about?
Quiet! I didn't want to hurt you, but you leave me no choice. Get her, Giga!
Giga!
So yeah, the thing is, like how I mentioned before, I did the boss fight and it didn't actually save, or it ended the game, but it didn't actually offer me to save. So I got a kind of a bad end, which I might show after this video anyways, because it should show that ending. But the thing is, that's weird, is that it never actually gave me the opportunity to save. And yet, it let me switch the boss fight. Well, anyways. So, we wanna use our fire parts to actually get rid of this little fist going on here. But yeah, he's not that strong. As I get hit a few times. But yeah, he'll actually get some armor. Mid-fight. So he's not trivial, but he's not exactly hard, I would say.
Gotcha! Punch your Giga! Punch your Giga!
But yeah, definitely with the safety helmet that actually does additional damage and prevents us from taking too much, it's not that bad.
Go, Giga!
Go!
Yeah, and we have to destroy all these rocks before we can actually do damage to him again. Oh, that's what he was doing. I was like, what is he doing? And he is dead in 5, 4... 3, 2, 1.
Ready to give up?
You haven't won yet. I'll fight you myself.
About time.
Okay, so now we're fighting, actually. Cuckoo, the Avenging Prince. So I believe he's immune to every element, so we actually have to hit him. Yeah. But yeah, his fans LP is fucked. And he has some interesting attacks, like a cards, an actual fan, actual sword. The only way I think you can actually do damage to him, I believe those are nails or something, is when he's actually attacking you. And then you can attack him. I think that's how it works. Okay, where are you? Yeah. Or maybe you can only hit him through regular attacks. Maybe that's how it's gonna work. Anyways, we're doing quite a bit of damage on him. Especially with this the safety helmet, it's actually not that difficult to fight him. Yeah, you can do your attack and get hit. Or never mind. I wonder if jumping and attacking him would also be a wise move. Yep. Okay. It's another way we can deal with him. Oh, even when he's preparing to shoot. Okay. I don't remember this attack. Okay, he did not fire that many bazookas there. I call BS. Oh, now he's firing multiple. Okay. Yeah, come at me with your fan. Or do that. Which isn't too hard of an attack to deal with anyways. Come on. Oh, okay, you're going in there. Okay, well, he's more than halfway down. No, we didn't even need to use our health items yet. I was hoping to get him, but... You know what? I'm going to use Power Oil. Because why don't we just do more damage when we can? I don't see any reason not to. Nope. One or two attack. Not... I don't know if it could be just my controller that causes such issues sometimes with the spin attack occurring. Did some pretty good damage in the last few attacks. I'm actually pretty happy with that. Oh, okay. Yeah, so it looks like any sort of non-standard attack actually doesn't do very much damage against them. So we will have to keep that in mind. Where did you go? Yeah, why not? Okay, so we're almost done. I think just probably 2 minutes or so. Stop with that now, please. I'm just trying to do as much damage because. I so want to dodge that. Okay, I'm just being stupid now. There we go. Got him. I'm just gonna keep attacking him when the cutscene's going on there. And a maximum health increaser. And yeah. Finished. Got an S rank because we didn't die.
Checkmate.
That's my line.
What?
I just needed to buy time. By now, Tokoron should be free. Togoron, blessed dragon of destruction! It's too strong! I can't...
Fugu! What happened?
Togoron swallowed him up. The dragon is even more powerful than before.
Where'd he go?
Judging by the direction, Great Fang.
Great Fang?
A giant cleft. It cuts through many worlds. That is where we fought to imprison Togoron so long ago.
Really?
It is said that once Togoron used Great Fang to travel between worlds, including the human world, bringing destruction wherever he went.
We can't let him destroy another world. Let's go!
Yes, we must follow him.
Come on!
Yes, I want to save. Oh, I think... No, that's not possible, I don't think. Yeah, because if I would have been... I honestly don't understand. Because we saved here. Maybe I beat the first part at some point. Anyways, let's use your life gem, because we're gonna forget. I got one thing, a shortcake. I think that's really all I need, but just to be on the safe side, we have some extra money, so you know what, we might as well. Wow, some earthquake. I looked rather bad in front of Fan just now. I hope the miner's okay. I should go check on them. And yeah, he's just selling power oil, so nothing new. But yeah, I didn't read out the part. I wasn't really paying attention to the chat with Fan. I was hearing some like fireworks, I think, outside or something. And so, yeah, I was kind of distracted by that.